TRX, we start with 1 hour chart. Okay, I have been away since I was six. I couldn't give update, but if you refer to what analyzes in my last video, since the price was exactly within this move, we mentioned about the different possibility and how we can look for buy. And the thing was, we mentioned if we get any flag, we can look for buy. And this is what we may have had. And we mentioned if we get any continuation for buy, when the price come to this level, we have to start to manage. As you can see, there was a buy setup and the price tag, and this is where we reverse. And besides that, since the price was here, we mentioned that either the price drop from here or even we get the one up move after the price tag 0.172, we can expect the price to drop to 0.1236. Okay, that's why I mentioned if we get any flag from here, we will take it. And when the price tag 0.172, then from there, we have to start to manage because there was a second target as well. That's why I mentioned when the price tag here, we have 0.172, we have to start to manage because we can expect the price to drop and what we can expect to 0.1236. And as you can see, after the price exactly tag couldn't break, reverse to what we're expected. Because if the reason was, if we refer to forward chart, all right, since the price was exactly within this move, we mentioned that we're looking for any correction similar to what we have here. Either this is one, this one can tend to be, or we can get the up move after the price break this low, this top 0.172, then we get an exact. That's why I mentioned any buy, we should have the proper trade management. Exactly the price tag, and if you refer to my last analysis, you can see then the price drop. That's mean right now we're looking at this flat. By the way, I need to add, most of the charts we get this down move because most of the charts they have the similar movement. Okay, anyway, we start to with higher time frame, we start with the daily chart. Now based on daily chart, we cannot add some more information. The best thing is we move to forward chart. As we explained, based on forward chart, right now we're looking at this flat. And technically, we're looking at this running flat. Now we want to see any reversal from here, we will look for buy. Now the question is how we can trade, whether we can get the correction and still we can expect the price to drop or not. But if we're looking for the reversal, the best thing is as long as the price haven't break this low, any reversal can give us a good trade setup. But if the price drop and break this low, then we will have expanding. This is what we mostly cannot give us a really good trade setup because the question is how deep it can be. Okay, anyway, we move to 1 hour chart, but if we refer to the indicators, it doesn't have any information about the reversal. And if I move to 1 hour chart, similar to what I explained, we don't have anything for the reversal. And even if we refer to this part, we can look for this flat. This is what we get for most of the charts. That's why the best thing is technically, if you get one more drop, at least with the retest of this low, we are not looking for this. Any reversal from there, it can give us really good trade setup. But this is what we're looking at this as a technical movement. But as I mentioned, since most of the charts, they have this move, even they have this flat here, it doesn't mean the price cannot reverse from here. Any buy setup from now, we will take it. Either the best thing is if we get one more drop with a retest of this low before we look for buy. Because at that time, we can confirm, okay, this flat is done. Technically, we can look for this move. It's finished. And reversal, we can look for buy. And at that time, we can refer to the indicators whether we get their divergence or not. But right now, we cannot refer because the indicators doesn't show us any information. But as I mentioned, this is the best way. But if we get any trade setup, the best thing is if we see the continuation with the flag, we can look for trade, and then any trade will be short-term trade. What I mean by short-term, as long as we get into the profit, we start to manage. And we're looking for sharp move, not the corrective move. Okay, how about if we get a correction here? We can look at it, but mostly we can expect the price to drop quite a bit. When I say quite a lot or a bit, at least the price can retest this low. Anyway, we don't have any trade setup right now. I'm looking at this. In this case, we just follow the chart. And if I see any update, I will share. And the best thing is we want one more drop and any reversal from there, we can look for buy. This is the best case. Okay. Anyway, we just follow the chart. If I see any update, I will share. Thanks.